the Grand Canyon. Good morning. We are currently on our way. Well, we're about to leave for the Grand Canyon. And yesterday we went horseback riding. So I have to get all the dust and dirt out of my shoes. Currently we're on a family vacation in Arizona. Today we're just gonna be exploring the Grand Canyon. It's our last full day here because we leave tomorrow, which is sad. We have to go back to real life. Let's go head off and explore the Grand Canyon together. I'm so excited. Just a little too long. Think I need to get out. We finished driving up here and now we're at the Grand Canyon Railway, but we're about to watch a shootout thing, like a little show at this part, and then we get on the railway and we go to the Grand Canyon. So I brought my Polaroid and I took a Polaroid photo of the Grand Canyon. I was holding it in my hand and then a wind gust blew and it took the Polaroid out of my hand and it took it right over the side of the canyon and it's all the way down there somewhere. So if you're ever hiking down the Grand Canyon and you find a beautiful Polaroid of the canyon, you can thank me for that. Adam, you like it? You like it or no? No, he's scared. Hi, bud. You're really photogenic.
We're not going down there.
We are going.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not.
Ready? One, two, three.
Zolo!
Let's go, Zolos.
Okay, we're getting on this trail, but
Mom's not going anywhere. That's right here.
No, neither will Adam. They're both really scared. I'm kind of scared too, but like, I like it.
Sam, you're not gonna be able to do that while we do it because you'll misstep and kill yourself. So.
Okay.
Yeah, just say whatever you're gonna say and then I can put away.
Okay. Okay, I'll update you when we don't die. See you soon. We survived, and it was so beautiful. It was a really good hike. And now we're just gonna walk the rim of the Grand Canyon. I took some of the cutest Polaroids, and there was like butterflies flying everywhere, and it was so pretty. My last look of the Grand Canyon before we leave.
Evidence against me. Evidence against me.
I don't have
now.
Any money.
No, I know. I have it now.
Please take my wife. Don't take my money. Take my wife.
Wait, Anka? You ought to be whipped, huh?
We're off the train, and now we're jogging to go get the car. We we made it back to the house, and I got some stickers today because what I do is I get a sticker every time I travel anywhere, and then I put it on my laptop. Gonna put it right here, and that's the official end to our trip, and then maybe I'll get another tiny one right here the next place I go, but here's what we have so far. This is the end of our vacation. This vacation was super fun. We saw so many amazing views, and it was just a good time with our family. So yeah, I hope that you enjoyed all of these Chicago and Grand Canyon vlogs. Oh my gosh, I have so much editing to do, but like, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be worth it. So I hope you guys are enjoying these vlogs. If you like this video, please make sure to subscribe. And if you haven't watched all of my Chicago or Grand Canyon vlogs, please, please, please go watch them. They're super fun. And I will see you guys in my next video. Make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you then. Bye.